All right, should you cook for your girl? Guys, unless you're a chef and you're like really good and you can use it as a DHV, no, she should be cooking for you, because cooking is a submissive role unless you're like a really good chef and you're using it to show your skills and it's a part of your repertoire as a man. But if you're just a regular Joe Schmo, your cooking sucks, etc., hell no, the girl should be cooking for you.